Hello guys, welcome to a new playthrough. I have bought quite a few new games in the last couple of days. It's been Christmas, etc, etc. I bought Black Ops Cold War, I bought Spider-Man Miles Morales, I've got the platinum of that already, by the way. I bought Doom Eternal, but I didn't buy it, I got Doom Eternal. So, we've got a few more games to be playing through, and the ones that we should finish. So let's jump into it. I'm going to do the Cold War campaign. Have not looked anything into this, just like the last one. In all fairness, we're going to go regular, just because I can't be asked. We haven't done... We've literally done that for the last three playthroughs. World War II, Modern Warfare, and this. Completely blind, no research at all. So, yeah. It's going to be decent.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
That's a fair message to send. I need to turn on subtitles. And also get comfy. Funky music on. This game has a soundtrack, even for like for multiplayer. You can just play music in the background. Which is quite interesting. It's a new thing.
You sure we can trust the police, sir?
This guy's done more for less.
I'm going to be an asshole and pause it in the middle because I can't deal with no subtitles. I don't even know why subtitles aren't on. They're usually default on, aren't they? For the most part. I don't know. Maybe interface? Yes. Synthesize regular. I'll do regular. I'll just leave it as default. Alright. Hey, that's how the first Black Ops started.
Hello.
Glad you could join us, Hans. Human race.
We cleared a move on the target.
Oh, my Alex Mason.
He's in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought an army. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. We're just itching to dust stuff. We don't want to let it down.
$200? How much did we buy? Oh, it's New Year in 1981. Okay, hello, good sir. Yeah, I played a bit of multiplayer of this, and zombies, but I haven't touched campaign. So I've got all the settings right, except for subtitles. Hey, it's Woods! He has the same voice, but it's a bit different. AK-74... I'll go with the MP5. Oh, I guess I could pick up both. Oh, I got my pistol. I'm alright, let's go.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
Oh, he says dipshit a lot. I like it.
But safe ain't one of them.
Oh, man.
Son of a bitch alive, Adler.
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder.
So apparently this is a direct sequel to Black Ops 1. As in, not like Black Ops 2 where it's in the future, like literally right after, so... Just gonna take it as it's already all happened. And yeah.
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
We got silencers, or are these just going loud? Doesn't sound like it. But, oh, I'm almost dead already. I should probably take cover. This is a multiplayer. If I die, I have to, like, restart. I can't, like, I don't actually want to die, so I should probably be careful. Bloody hell, I'm almost dead. Hello. Oh, I wasn't meant to kill him, was I? We have to take him alive. Even Wood said that. Jesus Christ. Can I shoot him in the leg? Yeah, I was about... Oh. Initiate a brute melee kill or grab an enemy as a human shield. I'll try that human shield thing. Nice. Also, I killed myself by doing that. Okay, well, I'm already having a bit of a rusty start, but... Let's try this again. Fuck it. Alright, cool, let me do it. Alright. I can't lean. And that's Adler. Come on. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, we got a bunch of guys. I like the feel of the pistols in this game again. They did it well, for the most part, from what I could tell. I don't know. I've only played like a couple hours of this game. Multiplayer I've played quite a bit, but you know. Hello. I need to remember I have like auto aim. Oh shit. Have that. Is that dude? That's him, right? Can I shoot him in the leg? Well, I don't want to risk killing him. And shoot him in the leg did nothing. Why did I get shot from behind? I'm coming.
He's Jesus, this guy's fast.
He is. He's obviously guilty. Or just shit scared. I don't know. I knew there'd be a slow motion part. That's what I was waiting for. Yay.
Hey, hey, wait, wait, wait. I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't understand the situation.
Damn.
Have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules change.
Wait, he's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trap Zone Airfield tomorrow night. I swear, I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages. This is not.
Oh, I knocked him out with a right hand to the jaw.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trap Zone Turkey.
Nice. So I'm assuming the choices I make will make some sort of difference.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Am I Alex again?
Yeah. Airfield's just up ahead. Let's
go find this shithead.
Oh, what's this I got? This is like the XM3, and I got the thingy sniper, whatever it is. I got a silencer? I can't tell. XM4 and Pellington, that's what it's called. I was gonna call it the Remington, but that's not what it's called.
Mason, check it out. Any sign of a rush?
I don't know what he looks like.
That's not him.
Is it him?
Get eyes on it, Mason.
Oh, here we are.
Arash might be in the truck.
Maybe. This guy will turn his face to me. Turn around, bitch.
That's our man. Take him.
Bap. I lined that up perfectly. Wait, what? That must have been scripted. There's no way. That was lined up for his head and his head only. Shit, alright. I'm coming. Go. Get out of the way. Oh man, I really have to reload now. Come on. There you go, done. Anyone else want some? Wow, they blew up. These guys. Gonna suffer the same fate. Is there any more? Jesus. Oh, hello. Wow, that guy went flying. Deploy the RC. How do I deploy? Oh, fuck no. Deploy the RC. Okay, well, I just pressed that by luck. It didn't tell me how to do that. Alright. Alright, accelerate. Left accelerate, right steer, hold us with the boost. Cool. But don't hit anything. Oh. Come on! Fuck. Nice, we did it. I have no bullets. Big quick scope master, or not. Or just crash. Fuck now, everything's going crazy. Oh no. Did that land on me? That looked painful.
Survivors and get to Langley.
I don't know either. Must mean something to someone.
Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as...